Welcome! In this video tutorial, you'll see a super quick way how to easily rename a spreadsheet in Excel. So, let's have a look! Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Today, we'll go through the whole procedure of how to rename a spreadsheet in Excel. For this, we'll use a workbook with 4 sheets. You can see individual sheets down here at the bottom. When a spreadsheet is added, Excel will automatically name it sheet 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. If you need to rename sheets to make your workbook organized, simply click on the sheet you want to rename, then use the right button on your mouse to select the option Rename. Excel will now highlight the original spreadsheet name, which becomes editable, so you can type in a new name, for example, Names. Hit Enter or click anywhere within the workbook, and you'll see the new spreadsheet name appear instead of the old one. Great! If you're also interested in how to hide or unhide spreadsheets in a workbook, watch more video tutorials on how to work with spreadsheets in Excel. Check out the links in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.